everyone, welcome to a new video. Today I am going to work on Cabo bowing. I've never really trick trained her, and I thought bowing would be one of the easiest to start with. So I thought I'd record it for you guys today. This is our first session. Right now, I'm just working on trying to get her to back up easily. She's definitely not the best at backing up. I'm still working on it. But she's gotten a lot better.
Put your hands in mine, don't look back. Caution to the wind, let's start this dance. You're a little crazy, and I'm a little messed up, and I ain't got no maybes. You're my only one, but I need a lot of
time. Now I'm just working on picking up her leg and making sure she's fine with me rubbing all over it.
I'll choose you every chance that I take. You'll never be sick, you'll bless every moment, every day. I'll choose you.
Now I'm just tapping her leg to see if she'll pick it up just by tapping. Then I tapped back on her rope. And then she picked it up and I released. I did that a few more times, so I just started tapping. She didn't react to that. I started pulling on her lead rope a little bit. There, and I
choose you better or worse. I choose you even when it hurts. I'll choose you every chance that I take. You'll never be second place. Every moment, every day.
Decided to tie a rope on her leg instead of me just bending over and holding it so I could help guide her more.
Put you first, give me all your trust.
And see right there, she got it. She backed up with her back feet and not her one foot, and not her one front foot, which is exactly what I wanted. So I gave her a big treat and released, and we were done for the day. This is the barn renovation. They took all the roof panels off, the one stall is completely out, and they're going to be working on getting a new barn.
One less summer before it's fall. Tune your
streets. Make sure you go follow Cabo on Instagram and comment and like. Thanks for watching.
Leave the words, heat me like a game.